were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
We'll be right back. Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Master.
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Lord Vader.
Hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kotar. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kotar's men alike.
As you wish, my Master.
Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Proxy!
Yes, why were we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes, but it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots.
What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.